Yo man, guys, what is going on everybody, man? Welcome back to the video, guys. So as you guys see, man, today is the Benny Swing event, which you're gonna have to spend unfortunately a lot of gems just to get some of these I'm pretty sure. So basically the swing event has started, the swing festival, which ends in 9 days. Earn special event fees by winning battles and collect valuable rewards, including a new avatar and a cool gun. Check it out and discover more. Best of luck. Alright, so how does it work? It's basically win battles marked with the special event XP badge. 150 equals 8 event XP. Fill up the bar and then get viable prizes. So first of all, you know, so you get XP, then you get coins, then you get crowns, then you get a common chest, which gives you some nice, decent weapons. I ain't gonna lie, this look decent. It's looking way better than the last event, I ain't gonna lie. That's pay to win. Then you got the keys, they got the tickets, they got the skin, they got all the way to here. So, and you could leave, buy the whole thing for 4,000, but I really wouldn't necessarily do that. I'd rather just play matches than do that, you know. But yeah, this event is way better than the last couple events we had. And I'm gonna say this, and it's because that it's not rigged, bro. Like, you actually can like play games instead of like spending money every single time. Like, bro, like that is so annoying. And like, you see this? Look, guys, this is what I'm talking about. Like, I already know this is gonna be rigged, so don't even waste your time. And guys, make sure you guys also get your 500 keys. You know what I'm saying? It's only like 200, bro. It's only 200, man. So you might as well just get that. They get a chest that you're only gonna get like probably coins for. But I already really necessarily like hearing like spend all my money or all my gems on that chest for a reason, and it's because that you're probably gonna probably only at least get two weapons out of all the chests you have open. So it's like, it's really just a risk that you guys are taking, but not me. No, cause I'm not gonna do that. That's up to y'all if you guys are gonna actually go ahead and purchase that. But today's video, man, you know, it was just all about the swing festival and just talking about it. So yeah, so like I said, the swing festival is basically you're just supposed to be grinding on battles or like things with the badge, with the festival badge. Like if you go in here, team fight has a badge, deathmatch has a badge, flag capture has a badge. So what you want to do, you play these modes only and you will get points. Also BR has one as well. Then tournaments also have one, even though nobody's not gonna be playing tournaments, which tournaments I can low-key play because it's kind of easy. But I never see nobody play it though, so yeah. But yeah, I think I'm gonna be doing a stream later, so let me know in the comments if you guys, what you guys think about this new spring festival event. Low-key is dope and it's legit. No, all you're doing is grinding, bro. So like, you're just basically playing like a lot of matches, and I'm gonna be probably doing that on stream today and tomorrow. So yeah, anyways, man, make sure to go ahead, drop a like, subscribe, and you know, see you guys in another video.